That's the wrong room. Oh, that's not good. Son of a biscuit. Well, it's a good thing I saved. I like that you don't even get to have a conversation with him. He's just like, no, I kill you now. Alright, let's see. This weapon, this plasma rifle, honestly has not done me a whole lot of good so far. Let's switch over to this bad boy. Bumper sword. Alright. That went much better. That's how I feel about Antler. Okay, so I guess I can continue to explore the basement here. There's probably other crap that I have not found. Or I can just go let Jason know that this is dealt with and move on from there. I think I'll go do that. There's Harlan.
Hey, you did good, Smoothskin. Never thought I'd get out of that room. Later.
Later.
Is the way clear? Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement to the sacred site. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer. There is much to be done.
Oh, well, that's not good. Fuck. So, New Vegas just crashed. Okay, let's try this again, I guess. Shouldn't have put me too far back, because if nothing else, it will have auto-saved when I came back upstairs, right? Yeah. So, try this again.
You did good, Smooth.
Is the way clear?
Okay, worked that time. So I'm gonna follow them all downstairs. Nice bubble suits. I get one too. Go do your thing. I really don't know. I don't think it's this way. See it. It's red. Nope. Still going the wrong way. Navigation is hard. Through Davison's office. I'm stuck on a table. Oh gee, go figure. It's down this crazy tunnel that I didn't explore at all. I'm not thrilled about the hazmat symbols. I'm just sort of curious what the highest what the highest repair I would need is, and it looks like 75 is the highest anything gets for that and repair cost or repair requirement. Now look, I can get a spacesuit. I can look goofy like them.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey. Our preparations are nearly complete, but the rockets that will carry us to salvation are yet missing vital components. If you would still help us, Wanderer, speak to Chris. He can tell you what is missing. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always. Yes. The rockets will convey us to our promised land in the far beyond. Vision upon vision has confirmed it. I understand your concerns, friend, and I thank you for voicing them. But the Creator's will for us has been made manifest. After all that you have done for us, I suppose you deserve to know everything. When Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human. But this only angered him. He seemed lost. We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own. It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us to ensure the success of the Great Journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity and his inability to make the journey himself. It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success of the Great Journey. It is my belief that the Creator sent you and Chris to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. Your redeemers both. Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision has shown me that were Chris to accompany us, he would die in minutes. The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of the far beyond is much stronger. Chris shall be declared the saint of the great journey before we depart. I hope this will ease his sadness. There is no way that we can thank you enough, Wanderer. Your arrival here was a blessing. We will remember you always.
Yay, cults. Alright, where's Chris? Another. Damn, there are so many workbenches. No. Let him do this again. So this RCW that I'm using is EC packs. The rifle and both the laser and the plasma rifle are MF cells. Laser pistol is EC cells. That's EC packs, which is these guys. So I can convert the MFCs to ECPs if I want. Okay. Ideally, though, I would repair this gun that I have a bit to, you know, make it better, more usable. Alright, so I just need to speak to Chris, right? Yep.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey. I'm the Flock's resident engineer. I've always been good with machines. Jason says the Great Journey would have been impossible without me. Of course, my skills aren't much use unless I have the right materials. That's where you come in. Obviously. It's taken months, but I've nearly got them in working order. Soon they'll take us to the far beyond. I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science. But Jason is certain, and I believe in Jason. I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. A quantity of isotope 239 igniting agent, and a set of thrust control modules. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drums that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent. As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them. Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough. Let me see. Yes, that's the igniting agent. But we'll need more of these souvenirs. A total of 5 should do it.
Oh, well, I have plenty, plenty more.
When I joined the Flock, Jason made it clear that he wanted me to supervise the repairs. Not do them myself. It would be a waste of my gifts to work on just one system at a time. From up here, I've been able to supervise the entire project.
Radiation would kill you down there, Chris, because you're human. Do I break this guy's illusions and try and convince him that he's human, or do I just go get him more rockets from Novak?
Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive. Later.
Okay.
Hey there.
So I feel like I should probably warp my way on off to Novak. And then after I've done that, I can either buy or steal more of the rocket ships that are there. And then I guess Novak's right there, huh? Like just down the road. Oh, this spit me out in a nasty spot. Anyway, I need to go get more rockets. I said he needed 5, so I guess I need to steal 4 more. And then give them that, and then they'll do their thing, I guess. Or I'll have to go get the next component. I'm not actually sure if I have to get both components or if I just have to get the one component. Doesn't make that much of a difference to me, I guess. Big next level up, I'm going to start putting points into energy weapons, since I have so much ammo for them now. Try and improve those a little. Make them more effective for me. This guy already does pretty good, even though it's not where I, or it's not, even though I'm not really spec'd to use it. Point, so. Very small amounts of radiation sickness. So I know where they are, I know what I need to get. It's just a matter of, do I just buy them? Because they're like,
I don't know if you know, but since Jeannie May passed, I've been keeping an eye on her properties for her. I think it's time we gave everything back to you, so take this key and make yourself at home at our motel. It'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Hope it suits you.
I killed Jeannie May. Do I still get my discount?
Well, I don't really know. Would that sour you on buying one if it did? Really? I never thought I'd see the day. I mean, the day I'd part with them for such an incredibly low price, with so many other offers flooding in. But I like you. I think maybe it's time. All that's left is in the storage room here. You can buy the key from my store. Okay, I admit it. They've been collecting dust since before I got here. You can have them dirt cheap. Sure thing. Have a look.
Do I have anything to sell? Well, I don't know that I... except potentially. I don't need both the pistol and the submachine gun, but I just don't know which one I want to keep. Anyway.
keep that just in case. Okay, then where are, do you have to sell me anything? Laser sight for the 10mm pistol. That would be fancy. Got a lot of ammo. Chainsaw. This high-end sniper rifle, which does a lot of damage per shot, but is also 12,000 caps.
Soon.
I'll just I lost karma for what? Oh. Did I accidentally steal his stuff? Give the ones that give some of them to the ghouls so they can do their thing. And rest of them. I'm not taking the dinky toys because they actually weigh something. And then the rest of them I'll just use for selling, I guess.
Welcome. Come on in.
I like that I managed to accidentally steal something and then he just took it all back from me. Ugh. And the video preview on Twitch does not want to work. Damn. Out of curiosity, how many of those did I get? I think they're just listed. I have two extra dinkies now. Definitely don't need.
and 160 rocket souvenirs. Yeehaw. Alright, let's go back to the facility. Port pop. Very slightly irradiated. I'm also very close to leveling up again, I think, right? 4509 out of 4550, yeah. 41 experience to level up, so I will almost certainly level up once I complete this quest. And yeah. Then I guess I'm done in Novak, and Manny should tell me where to go next after that. Trying to think. I'm pretty sure I have done this quest before. The Repcon facility. Send the ghouls on their way. I don't know that I've done really anything beyond that point. I think that's about as far into this game as I've ever gotten. So I'm interested to see what comes up next, especially since I barely remembered any of the crap that led up to this in the first place. I think the tunnel we came up from was over this way-ish. Yeah, there it is. Hey Chris, I brought you some rockets.
Have you found the components we discussed? Yes, that's isotope 239, all right. And there's enough here to launch the rockets. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. Scavengers wouldn't know the value of the modules just by looking at them. If you know any junk dealers in the area, I'd start there. Bye.
Do I know any junk dealers in the area? So it's telling me to head off Helios 1. So, let's go do that.